came without a breath of wind. The southern lights hung above the horizon, what sailors call the mirror of heaven. The natives fell to screaming and crying out in adoration, "Tekeli-li, Tekeli-li!"